it is always possible to live in freedom and quiet and happy always. It's not difficult, but you mistrust it and misuse it, you see. So you have to, when you are sleeping, are you not happy? When asleep, are you not happy? And if you are, what practice did you do? In the morning, people are very angry and fighting with each other, and they are not happy. And the doctor gives them a tablet of sleeping pills, and they don't shout anymore. So quietness is the best meditation. How long you can shout? The more you shout, the more you get annoyed. So it is very best meditation is to keep quiet. It will not only give you quietness, it will make others also quiet. Just now I was speaking about Buddha. He was very quiet person. People may be shouting and fighting and abusing him. He was quiet. So keep quiet is the best medicine that I always prescribe to the people. If someone even slaps you on your face, and then if you shout, you are also in trouble and you are not happy about it. Therefore, if somebody slaps you, and even in Christianity they say, if somebody slaps you on one cheek, give the other one in front of him. So that is all he said, but nobody knows the meaning, but I know the meaning of this. Offer your another cheek also, so that how long a man can slap his hand with pain and he will keep quiet later on. So best way of keeping quiet is to stay as you are. Don't shout and don't abuse the people who trouble you. Best way is to keep quiet is the best way of meditation, and very easy. You have not to carry any other article of music or something to keep quiet. As you keep quiet in the night, you don't have any drums to play. Night, you are quiet and you wake up very happy next morning. So what I prescribe is this. Anybody abuses you, keep quiet. And wish well even of your enemies, the people who trouble you. You wish them well, O God, give them happiness and give them all pleasures of life. This is the best way how to be happy in this world. And after that also you will keep happy. And Buddha was there, the people troubled him, but even now he is giving happiness. The people troubled him, you see, they killed him also. But even now, he is source of happiness.